Member from Halton.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'd like to thank all the police services and all the police officers in the province of Ontario who put their lives on the line each and every day to ensure that we live in a safe and secure province. After all, it is their presence that stands between us and chaos. Whether it's on our streets, in our communities, on waterways, they're out there risking their lives in order to protect ours. And it's a wonderful thing that in 2008, not one police officer, man or woman, has lost their lives, and that's cause for a great celebration in this province. At times where there are officers who lose their lives in the line of duty, we must not forget the sacrifice our police men and women have made for us. This weekend, our critic, Mr. Garfield Dunlop, the MPP for Simcoe North, will be attending the police memorial on behalf of our party here at Queen's Park, which recognizes those courageous officers who we have lost. I would encourage all members in this legislature to attend and pay tribute to those men and women who have given their lives for the people of Ontario, for the people of the province of Ontario. I would also like to thank the Police Association of Ontario, the Ontario Provincial Police Association, the Ontario Association of Chiefs of Police, and the Ontario Association of Police Service Boards for the hard work that they continue to do. Police Week is a great time for communities to show their appreciation and acknowledge the tireless efforts of these brave men and women. I would encourage all my colleagues and the citizens of Ontario to participate in the events with their police service boards. On behalf of our leader and caucus, we support the fantastic job our police officers do in this province. They put their lives on the line every day, and day in and day out, so that we can live in harmony and peace and safety in the province of Ontario. We look forward to continuing to work and support Ontario's finest officers. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.